I hear what tell you. The rock garden, 0.6 miles from Highway 41, which is where we are now. Okay, so trail of 1.8 miles long. Okay, it's a little shorter than I thought. I thought it was about 40 minutes to cover one way.
Oh, we need to do.
Okay, so 1.3 miles from 280, 1.8 from Mount Laurel, 2.9. Oh, yeah, it goes over to Huge Daniel Drive also. It is about 3 miles long then from end to end.
Okay. Left or right?
Left.
Yeah, a little bit. It didn't go, well, I was gonna say it didn't go through to my sock, but yeah, it did. Oh my God, it is beautiful out here.
Yeah, it is. Got it?
Yep. Thank you. I love this place.
That's why we can't do the line.
Time for a protein snack break. Okay, so we are... Oh God, where are we? I don't know where we are in here. Because I know we started somewhere down here. We way past that. We've already gone 3 miles. This says 2.9 miles, and we actually have gone 2.93, so yeah, that's right. So here we go, start back.
How many have we gone?
2.93. And that says 2.9, so that's right. I love the smell of dead pine needles.
Yep, I do too.
I want to sit on the tree in the middle of the river.
Uh-huh, I know it. Well, come summertime, I'll be sitting in the river.
I'll be sitting with you. I am so glad to see the sun today.
Me too. It's been far too long since it's shown itself. We came up that way, but we can go this way.
Huh?
We came up from that way, but we can go this way if you want.
No, let's go the way we came.
Go next to the river.
Yeah, I'll let me in by the water. Made it to the end of the trail. Yeah, I'm gonna check the mile thing when we stop at the truck. Woo! And my feet are fully soaked. Well, now the left sock is totally wet. Dang it, I'm riding home barefoot. I will say though, the Solomons dry out really quick. Hashtag not sponsored. This is my first experience with the Solomon Trail Runners.